shit. Y'all leave me out. Like, hey, bro. Pick another rapper, man. What the? Y'all want to bother me. Hey, bro. All publicity, good publicity, but I don't play that type of shit. Like, nah.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Make sure y'all click that subscribe button and support. So as y'all can see here, we got Johnny Blaze and Big Boogie, who is trending after Johnny Blaze issues an apology to Big Boogie after her former friend released Johnny's text messages and audio of Johnny talking about Big Boogie and Drake. Now, Johnny says that she's pressing charges against her friend after her friend also exposes her social security number.
Y'all, story time. I just finished working out. How would you feel if you were supposed to be friends with somebody and you find out that your friend has been bashing and talking so bad about you for 7 years? Your personal, go inside your phone, screenshotting your bank statements when you accidentally left your phone, screenshotting celebrities' numbers to hit them up. How would you feel? What would you do? And then the person, you find out that the person did this to you and they send you flowers to your house. I'm curious to know what somebody would do if you found out that somebody was bashing you like that. And then the other thing is, have y'all ever seen me be a scary ass person?
Clarity, because I really don't feel good in my heart watching you text me and then like knowing that I'm seeing it sometimes, not all the time, I mean, but sometimes I'm seeing it and I'm like, damn, I don't know what to say to her, like, because I just don't know where to start again, really, with this situation. Like, I really don't. I don't know where to start. I wouldn't be being honest with you if I didn't say that, like, oh, if I told you, yo, let's go for dinner, or I'm at the Posto, come kick it, da-da-da-da, that I wouldn't be nervous. I'm just nervous. And I'm not saying it to make you feel bad. It's just kind of a result of your actions, you know, in the past, no matter how long ago it was, it just makes me nervous.
Listen, Drake, why go back to a big red flag? Like, you was in drama, you was in mess before with Johnny, okay? Why go back to that? I'm sure Drake got women lined up at the door. So why choose toxicness? You know, and why is it in audio? Like, celebrities know, hey, garbage, cancel, delete, remove the receipts. Like, why would you have an audio of yourself talking to Johnny? That is just so weird to me. But he said he was afraid to talk to her again, and now we see why he's saying that. But Johnny has lied on Drake in the past. She got mad at him about a woman, and she just made up so many lies about him, and people believed it and ran with it. So for her to expose him again, a mess, okay? Now, Johnny's friend who exposed her DM Big Boogie, and she says, I apologize, I was just trying to expose that whole nothing to do with you. He allegedly says back, well, my name and whatever y'all into about, I never did anything with her, but I'm not mad at all, but I was, but F it, I just need my name cleared up for real. I don't respect that. It's too many buts in that, okay? She says, I'm sorry about that. I'ma clear it up.
Girl, why I was with Big Boogie and he tried to f*** me raw, right? Why when I went to go and try to like give him it, bro, why it smelled like straight motherfucking Padusi, bitch? Like he just rammed up in a mint and dead lamb.
My thing is, why would Johnny Blaze even say all this if it's not even true? Why even make a voice recording and send it to your friend about Big Boogie if it's not true? That's just some weird ish to me, for real. Now, Big Boogie took to his Instagram to clear things up with his fans, and he posted, OMG, why choose my name though? And I agree, why choose him to say these things about him if it's not true? You know, and then he posts and says, they won't get my attention again. Haven't did that in years, so I'm back in my don't give a F mode. Support me or shut up. Now, Johnny posted this long message that says, I told y'all I didn't do this. I told y'all, and y'all sit here and bash me this whole time. I was talking to her and show her my messages because that's what girls do. I never told her to leak them at all. This girl been dogging me for years in audio, and I said nothing at all. I cut her off. She got mad. She knew I was building my friendship back with a certain artist because I had did something bad years ago, and I frankly got him to be cool with me. And you go and post what I sent you. I said, Barbie, look, my folks speaking to me again. I just have to show him I ain't on no BS. This not cool. I've been to myself. I ain't do nothing to nobody. And at Vic Boogie Music, we spoke in the DMs. You know, it's more of that message because every person I'm cool with or Ink, she tries to mess with. So I made this as a joke when she asked me, when I see you, it was more to this message. And I'm deeply sorry. This message is from a year ago as well. Not now. I told y'all I didn't post it. Listen, when it comes to Johnny, I don't trust this girl. She is a walking, lying person. You hear what I'm saying? She should have liar right on her forehead. This girl has lied on so many people on so many occasions. I mean, the last time we was talking about Johnny, she lied and said she was pregnant by her ex-boyfriend. She is always in drama, always got a lot going on. And I was thinking, okay, she's back in her music. She's back, you know, out of drama, doing her thing. But no. Nope, here's Johnny again, back in some mess. And for her to say, oh, she made up the audio, made up a lie about Big Boogie as a joke, that's a screaming red flag. Like, who jokes about something like that? Who picks Boogie out of all the rappers and then say his thing stank, and then you saying it's a joke? I mean, come on, this is crazy, insane. You know what? I'm not even shocked by anything that comes from Johnny Blaze. Okay, she don't surprise me at all. Now here's Johnny Blaze showing messages between her and the friend that exposed her, Ghetto Barbie, and it says, you see my phone in the car? And then it says, yeah, you left it on the seat. It says, this is my code. Can you send me Natalie number and Dre number, please? And then the friend replied with, what's the code? That's too many numbers. Johnny replied back with, damn, that's my social security, lol. I'm crying, lol. And then Johnny is saying that now, after all that, she is pressing charges against a friend because she exposed her social security number. Now listen, I would definitely press charges if you out here exposing my social security number, but Johnny shouldn't have gave it to her friend, period. And you got to be careful who you even call a friend. But I don't understand why Johnny didn't say, you know, turn the car back around, come and let me get my phone, instead of giving her social security number and access to her phone and all these celebrities, you know, numbers and information, knowing that she's clout chasing and trying to get on and be famous. Like, why would you even let somebody access that information out of your phone? I'm just saying. Now, Johnny got music out, but she's constantly in drama and it overshadows her music. Johnny is so talented, so talented. But the drama that she is constantly in overshadows all of that. Okay, but y'all go ahead and click that subscribe button, support, and come on back for more. I ain't got no more to say on this mess, and your girl is out. Bye, y'all.
Hey, dog, what the? Till I stop, man, poop. You hear me? Man, y'all leave me out there, man. Hey, tell them for leave me out there, man. I don't know what nobody going on in their lifestyle. None, man. Man, come on, man. Johnny Blaze, cool, man. We ain't never got on that type of level. I don't even play like that, dawg. You heard me? I don't even play like that, man. You know what I'm saying? You cool, you know what I mean? Y'all don't know what the fuck y'all got going on. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what no more got going. Don't play with me like that, man. Like, I don't even play like that, bro. Like, nah, yeah, I'm grown as hell, man. This shit like strawberry, baby. I ain't gonna lie. Call me at the house getting smoking, thinking about daddy right now. That's what she doing. That's what she doing right now. You hear me? Don't even play with me like that. Nah, man. Nah. I already learned my lesson from with Lane. Just won't kind of soon baby posted the picture, man. Line wanna come out, man. Stop playing, man. You talking about, man, motherfuckers had their time, man, whatever. Man, Johnny Blaze never had going. We ain't never even played like that. Man, come on. I don't even play like that, man. Me and Johnny Blaze never had nothing going. None of that. I don't even play like that. I know motherfuckers smell my